Yeah. way.
Yeah.
Yeah. fucking hit me.
Yeah.
Namibia, right?
Longer, so these are the riders that actually struggle the most at the finish shoot. 507 coming across is going to be John Kapinski, and one of our drivers coming across is 50-year-old Jim Hansen.
Okay, and then is he going to come to the car with us?
Yeah, he's coming with us.
That makes sense. May as well load him on.
Yeah.
That's over. Oh, is this like a line? Is this like a line to get up there?
Are you in the line here?
No. I'm trying to find my car.
either.
How'd you do?
Right around 2 hours, I think.
Good job.
Which is about the same for you?
Yeah. Something started rubbing every once in a while. I took the brakes off.
All right. I'm going to get me a bike and I'll go up with you here.
Yeah. It's a lot of fun, except for this. Maybe an 8% rise would be good, but although I was very happy I didn't have to walk until just that last section. Yeah, I walked 20 feet. How'd it go?
Good.
That's
good. I think I was an hour and 35 or so. Shoot for 90 minutes. I think I just missed it. But a little windier this year. I'll try one more gear change next year and have at it again.
I'm one and done. That's it. What is rubbing?
I was worried about that after you had rubbing trouble the first time.
Is it a rear brake? It didn't happen until like halfway, and then every once in a while. This is what rubbed last time.
Yeah. Well, it turns as much as mine does. I don't know.
I don't know. Wait,
it could be right there.
Yeah. The worst was once I crossed the finish line.